second half against Sporting Kansas City as well. Ball headed down and in, and Pittsburgh is in front. Playing a man down for nearly 70 minutes, the Riverhounds have taken the lead.